about ultraviolet light. And the question is, does ultraviolet light pass through some colors more than others? It travels in waves. The waves have different lengths. Different colors of light have different wavelengths. Red light, for example, has a longer wavelength than blue light. Ultraviolet light has a wavelength so short that we can't see it. We cannot see ultraviolet light. And you cannot also see infrared. And to see those colors, you need a special camera. After violet comes ultraviolet. After violet comes X-rays. After X-rays comes gamma rays. And this is the picture of gamma rays. The universe. These are the color spectrums. It has seven colors: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. I did some research, and my hypothesis is that ultraviolet light passes through some colors more than others. I need this materials: 6 small juice glasses, measuring cup, water, food coloring, yellow, red, blue, green, purple, red plus blue is purple, some print paper, pen, and ultraviolet light. We put the some print paper on the table, and then we took 6 small juice glasses, and then we wrote 7 minutes, and then we wrote the name of the colors, and then we tested the UV light. We turned on the UV light for 7 minutes. The results, and we repeated the experiment a lot of times. The more light comes through, the darker it gets. So clear is the darkest. Blue and red are almost darker, and yellow, green, and purple are not dark because they have white, and white means UV light doesn't pass through yellow, green, and purple.